Hello again, everybody. Welcome to an eBay box break. This is for the 2011-2012 Panini Dominion box break number 130. Here's the last team up for auction. There's Edmonton. Some of the boxes, NE189-819-345. That's NE189-819-345. Let's get on with the break. Best of luck, everybody. Start off with the decoy. We have a base card for the Bruins of Patrice Bergeron, 145 out of 199. We have a prime jersey for the Leafs of Jay Gardner, 13 out of 25, Jay Gardner. And we have a jersey card for the Wild of Danny Heatley, 20 out of 100, Danny Heatley. We have autographed patches for the Ducks of Ryan Getzlaff. Another prime jersey for the Blue Jackets of Jack Johnson, 25 out of 25. And we have our rookie Crace hits here. It's a patch auto rookie for the Devils of Adam Henrique, number 5 out of 99. Nice hit for the Devils, Adam Henrique. Then we have an auto rookie card for the Oilers of Chris Vandeveld, 85 out of 100. And then to finish it off, we have a base card for the Bruins of Phil Esposito, 17 out of 199. And then the decoy. So thank you very much again, everybody, for watching. Hope to see you again next time.